jazz composer and pianist in the Soviet Union. He was unfortunate to be born in that country, because if he lived here, he would have been as popular as Louis Armstrong and Duke. This particular work is a story. It was written for Benny Goodman after Alexander Zwassmann heard Benny Goodman in 1962 in Moscow. And by the time he finished the intermezzo, Benny Goodman left. And it was presented to Benny Goodman the following year by Aram Khachaturian in his apartment on 66th Street. And I have no idea why Benny never played it. I saw the original score in his apartment, and now the manuscript is at his museum at Yale University.
Thank you.
89 years old and still touring and composing. We're very close and perform occasionally. He, for those of you who don't know, composed music for all the early Woody Allen films. Project.